Meryl.
I'll label this one evil laughter nonsense.
What do you mean evil laughter nonsense?
Because that's what the beginning of it was.
What?
Someone got sadistic pleasure in watching people fail. Anyways, I gotta pee really bad.
Okay.
I have access to chocolate! Chocolate. Yes. Yes, I have chocolate. It is in my grasp. It's in the popsicle in my hands. I'ma eat it now.
What? Guess who's trying to wake up again?
Banana popsicle.
What?
I have a banana popsicle. Guess what else it has in
Oh.
it?
Chocolate.
Yes! Ding ding ding! Correct, Amundo!
I'm going to hurt
You know what? I want to play Danny's World.
Bright lights hurt.
I'll do that for a bit on my own. You can watch a stream if you want. If not, oh well.
I think my room is right. No.
Oh no. I understand it's 6. And the sun sets at around 6, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It's
Rather
5 where I
nice.
am right now. The sun sets at 7.
Yeah.
Well, I could also just play Thrive again. Nah, I don't want to play just Thrive. Oh yeah, I need to do that thing and adopt me anyways. Never mind, I'm not gonna even try. I could play Pressure. You know what? I need to unlock some things in Pressure. Let's do that. So I need a trench bleeder. Wall dwellers. Multi-monster. Which I need to do the rooms level. And then the vacuole void mass. And the let van zone. So I need to get... I need to look up how to die to Lucy real fast. Because I already got to the end of the game, but I didn't die. So I might as well look it up now. Before I get too into this. I can close this now. The irony that it's called Lucy.
Mm-hmm.
I'm getting killed by my own cat. Okay, so basically you gotta swim backwards.
Mm-hmm.
You got, well, whenever you get into the middle of the maze thing, where all those three things are just hanging out in one spot, you go backwards when she starts moving, when Lucy starts moving, and then you splat yourself on one of the four. So basically, you go backwards. I'm gonna play pressure now. Trench bleeder thing is after I get the lead van zone thing at the airlock as well.
Thank you.
off chance where someone survives. Oh dear God. Hi, cats. I can't see shit. Yeah, where I live, the sun is still in the sky.
What the hell? Your paw is sticking to my ribs, sir. Come here. His paw is like really bony, and so him standing on my ribs hurt. It's nothing but bone. Can also feel his spine as well. Right, you're not eating this food. And now he's laying on my thighs.
He says, you're not getting up today.
Are you kneading on my thigh, sir?
Yes.
Yes, it very much is. There we go. He's not laying on it.
My body feels like it's burning because I'm in the sunlight.
I'm sorry, I have to say this, but because where his paws are, he's pooping on my butt. Why are you being weird? Why are you being weird?
can barely see anything on my screen normally. Because the sun is coming in through my window. It's very difficult to fucking see. What the hell did I just hear?
Probably a motorcycle.
Thank you.
being blind in this game sucks.
Mm-hmm.
Just notice how I'm feeling around things, right?
Oh, that's what I do almost every time I play.
No, I can't see shit because of goddamn blindness.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now I can see shit. Sorry. No more sunbathing for you. Now I can see you.
Was it this time?
I died a chain smoker. For the first time.
Green smoke. Now, where have I seen that before?
Yes, indeed. Where have I seen it before? I've seen it before. It's that Pandora's box thing.
stops, but you continue to stand in our way.
Die for your sake. I swear. That's a rare encounter. This is promising. Thank you. Are you falling asleep again? Said it couldn't come from the front. It came from the front. It's quite obvious. This place hasn't even gone underwater less than an hour ago. Because if it had, that plant would have been dead. Thank you. thought so. The fact that you can just encounter this is mind-blowing. How did I live? Pretty sure it went through the tube. Second there, I thought I was screwed. Apparently not. Huh. Oh, hi. I found Painter.
If it isn't my worst pal! Stay out!
What do you mean by "and stay out"? Oh, arson. I think I suspect I know why he hasn't been nice to me. I've only been nice to you. You have.
Hold on, I can't hear shit. What?
You haven't beat the game, so Painter isn't mad at you because you didn't do anything to them.
I mean, he was always pissy with you. Before you eat it. But that couldn't be what he's pissy now. So are you still doing this? You got what you need.
They know about it. They know about resets and all that. Water sprayer or gunning. Why do I feel like you'd use that in your Mindscape though?
What?
Water gun with tactical gun attachments.
Water gun with what?
A water spraying gun with attachments on the left and right sides of it.
I have.
Okay. Good to know.
Thank you.
Why do I suspect it's like the base form of those wall dweller things, though? Cell is best call.
Welcome. Got some things that you may find useful on your endeavor. For a price, obviously. There aren't many of those items left down here. Be careful with it. Be careful now.
Oh.
God damn it.
That's just embarrassing. You'll get the hang of that one eventually.
No, it wasn't that. It's that he fucked me over. Over.
Thank you. Should the body parts of the previous operative sent after me can currently be found to my left, above me, in the next room over, and in all of the drawers behind me?
Thank you.
down the volume on this game. Okay. Repeat what you just said.
Mom and Dad started fighting over the cornbread and started fighting about Mom going by the recipe and not going by what Dad said.
Keep it on.
And then they were talking about the oatmeal in the bar, my lunchbox.
Give me a moment.